I can't live without you.
Tawan mo ako! Ang kapal ang mukha mo! Hindi ka pa nakontento na binenta mo yung lupa ng pamangkin ko? Sakuha mo pa ako saktan! At si Robin, pinasunog mo yung playhouse kahit na alam mo nandun sa loob yung pamangkin ko. Napakasama mo! Ano? Natigilan ka, no? Akala mo kasi hindi ko malalaman.
Tuwaran mo naman ako.
Don't touch me!
I was just... Hindi ko alam kung ano ang gagawin ko. I was desperate dahil... My life is in danger, ha? Mahirap paniwalaan. And ayoko mag-worry ka din. Pero, han, I got in some trouble with some people na nag-invest din sa Bitcoin namin ni Adam. Hindi lang tayong niloko niya. At dahil partners kami, nadamay ako. Ako ang hinahabol nila.
No. No. You're lying! Because you're a liar!
I wish it was just all lies. Ito yung dahilan kung bakit kating-kati ako makukuha ng pera kay Robin.
Kung totoo, then why didn't you tell me all of this before? Why are you only telling me this now?
Because I wanted to have a new life with you. I wanted to start over. Pero nahanap nila ako. More than my life. More than this money. Hun, you're the only thing good in my life. Hindi ko kaya na wala ka sa akin.
I'm sorry. I don't know, Peter. I mean, I wanna believe you, but I'm sorry, I can't. But I don't want our marriage to end either because but I'm sorry. It can't always be like this. Something's got to change, Peter, or else.
I'll leave.
Borrow po ng phone, Ate Cheding. Miss Margie.
Sorry, Robin. Ayokong mawala ng trabaho.
Ayaw ni Sir Peter na makatawag dito si Ate Lena, kaya pinaputol niya yung telepono.
Okay ka lang po, Tita Natalia? Sinaktan ka po ba niya?
No, I'm fine, Robinkins. And besides, nag-sorry na ang Tito Peter mo. Alam ko, hindi madali para sa'yo maintindihan kung ano yung nangyari. Pero I hope you know that Tito Peter only did it to protect you, to protect us. Pero don't worry, for the meantime, para na lang hindi magulo here sa house, hindi na muna dito titira ang Tito Peter.
Oo, Robin. What I did was unforgivable. Kaya your Tita Natalia and I have decided na kailangan ko munang lumayo para ayusin ko ang sarili ko. I'm really sorry. I wanted to make it up to you.
For more videos, subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and click the I button.